Hello children, welcome to the SST class. Today we will learn about chapter 7. So children, kindly open your book, page number 39. Chapter 7, The Food We Eat. India is a vast country with varied landforms and climate. The food eaten in different regions of the country depends on the climate and soil of the place. So these two things are important for growing crops. In Punjab and Haryana, people generally eat wheat or chapati. It is popular in northern states. This crop grows well in these states as they have cool climate which is required to grow wheat. So children, wheat is grown in cold climate. Then food grains. Food grains are the main source of food. Food grains such as wheat, maize, bajra, jowar and millets are eaten in India. And these food grains are also known as cereals. Okay? Then among the above cereals, rice and wheat are most popular. Rice is the main food grain in the eastern and southern states of India, such as West Bengal, Odisha, and Andhra Pradesh. Rice is the staple food or main food in the southern states of Tamil Nadu, Kerala, and Karnataka. These states receive a lot of rainfall which is needed to grow rice. In the northern eastern states, bamboo, rice and coconut are used for cooking various dishes. Food grains such as maize, corn, jowar, bajra grow well in dry region like Rajasthan. Because Rajasthan is full of deserts. It is a dry region. These grains are eaten by large number of people living in these regions. In coastal areas, people love to eat fish as it is available in abundance in the sea. Then comes to pulses. Along with food grains, many types of pulses like moong, urad, masoor and rajma are important parts of a meal in many parts of India. Chickpeas are also an important pulse. They are locally known as kabuli chana. This is the picture of kabuli chana and this is rajma. In North India, people like to have chapati made of wheat flour along with vegetables, pulses and other dishes. But in eastern India, prefer to have rice along with pulses, fish, meat. In South India, rice, idli, dosa, vada with sambar is the staple diet of people. So children, in different areas, different types of food we eat. Then fruits and vegetables. Fruits, besides food grains and pulses, vegetables and fruits are also important part of our meal. Farmers in different states grow a variety of fruits and vegetables. We eat different fruits and vegetables in different seasons. For example, we eat mangoes and watermelons in summers, mangoes and grapes in winters. The famous fruits of some states and union territories. Here you can see Kashmir is famous for apples, cherries and strawberries. Himachal Pradesh is famous for apples. Uttar Pradesh is famous for the cherry mangoes and guava. महाराष्ट्र नागपुर इज फेमस फॉर ऑरेंज. महाराष्ट्र रत्नागिरी इज फेमस फॉर अल्फोंसो मैंगोस. केरला एंड तमिलनाडु इज फेमस फॉर कोकोनट. आसाम गोवा एंड केरला फेमस फॉर स्वीट पाइनएप्पल्स. देन कम्स टू वेजिटेबल्स. कैरट्स मशरूम्स एंड पीस आर अवेलेबल इन विंटर्स. ओनियन पोटैटो कॉलीफ्लावर ब्रिंजल लेडीज फिंगर एंड बनाना आर अवेलेबल थ्रू आउट द ईयर. फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स व्हिच आर अवेलेबल इन ए पर्टिकुलर सीजन आर कॉल्ड सीजनल फ्रूट्स और वेजिटेबल्स. देन ऑयल एंड स्पाइसेस. ऑयल इज एन एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया कुकिंग. वेजिटेबल ऑयल इज यूज फॉर कुकिंग फूड इन आवर कंट्री. देयर आर मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ वेजिटेबल ऑयल प्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया. सम ऑफ देम आर कोकोनट ऑयल, ग्राउंडनट ऑयल, मस्टर्ड ऑयल, टील ऑयल, सोया ऑयल, सनफ्लावर ऑयल एटसेट्रा. वी गेट दीज ऑयल्स फ्रॉम मस्टर्ड सीड, ग्राउंडनट, कोकोनट, सनफ्लावर एंड सोयाबीन सीड्स. घी इज ए क्लारिफाइड बटर. चिल्ड्रेन लव टू ईट बटर. स्पाइसेस. स्पाइसेस आर एन इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ आवर फूड. इंडिया इज द लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ स्पाइसेस इन द वर्ल्ड. दे गिव कलर, टेस्ट एंड फ्लेवर टू आवर फूड. सम कॉमन स्पाइसेस आर चिलीज, क्लोव और लौंग, टर्मरिक और हल्दी, पीपर और काली मिर्च, कार्डमम और इलायची एंड कोरिएंडर और धनिया. दीज आर द इम्पोर्टेंट स्पाइसेस ऑफ आवर इंडियन फूड. द इंडियन फूड इज लाइक्ड इन मेनी कंट्रीज ड्यू टू द टेस्ट ऑफ स्पाइसेस. We must eat all types of food and prefer the balanced food system. Here, give two examples for the following. Children, this is your homework. You write, you think and write. Four grains, spices, oil seeds, pulses and fruits of Kashmir. Children, do you know how food reaches us? Because farmers grow their foods in different regions or areas, and it is impossible to get all types of food. It is possible only for the transportation system. A good system of transport makes this possible. India has a well-developed system of transportation. Farmers grow crops in their field or farms. Then they sell their products to the wholesale market. From there, these are transported by boats, trains and trucks to far off places. For example, coconut from the coastal areas reach the hills and apples from the hills reach the coastal areas in no time or very few time. Here you see one picture is given. Foodstuff is easily transported to other places. So children, again you read this lesson properly and also learn these keywords. Thank you.